Coach Lafayette really shot the ball well tonight, wins the game 88-72. Quite a difference from Thursday night's game. They shot the three extremely well, and that really fueled their offense.
You know, they made some threes in the first half, 14 for the game, and you're right. The first half threes really gave them momentum, you know. Now we've got to start extending out to the three-point line. They hammered us inside, you know, with the big old boys. They were a tough guard for us all night.
And got a lot of momentum early. It's one of those things, too, where you really, even though you made some buckets and shot the ball extremely well tonight, too, weren't able to make runs because you were never able to string together those stops on defense like you were on Thursday night.
I know. It's two different, completely different games. Same two teams, two different games. You know, we had a hard time stopping them inside in the post. It opened up the three-point line, so we had a hard time getting there. And then when we did get a miss, we had a hard time getting a rebound. Those are three bad combinations, John, and the score reflects it, and the shooting percentages reflect it, and, you know, the whole thing. Give Lafayette credit, you know. I mean, they obviously did all that, and, you know, anybody that plays that well offensively, especially them, with their talent, you know, they're going to be hard to beat.
Despite the loss, always looking for positives. You've looked for that emergence, that third consistent score. And Elijah Gonzalez gave you a little bit of a punch tonight, shooting the ball well from the outside.
Yeah, Elijah did well. And Elijah's been doing well for us and playing a lot of minutes and extending a lot of energy out there. But we need him on the floor, you know, and to help get other guys' shots. And the fact that he, you know, is making some open shots himself is, you know, it's kind of icing on the cake. He plays hard on defense and causes some havoc, and it's like I told Nick, I wish he was 6 inches taller, but he's not, but he's doing a good job for us.
Bottom line is you get the split over the weekend, come right back and play at home again next week against Little Rock, and I'm sure you're looking to build a little bit of consistency here down the stretch.
Yeah, I need to look at this film, to be honest with you, to figure out what really happened on defense and get to the bottom of that so we can try to, you know, work on that this week and have a good build up for the Little Rock series at home next weekend.